So you're wondering what Craft is? Well, Craft very simply is a documents application, but it spans into many different areas. We're going to run through the features of Craft and whether it's right for you. So the first features of Craft are very simply creating a document. You can style the document in any way and share it with other people. There are also ways to create cards inside the documents to make them more attractive. Now, each document can be shared publicly, but you can also share it with other team members to collaborate not only on the document, but more recently collections and tasks for you to manage, making it an internal wiki system as well as a place to manage documents to share externally. So who is Craft best for? Well, Craft is good for individuals. It has task management, calendar management, and also document management for bringing your notes, tasks, and ideas together in one location. It's also got a bunch of AI features to help you summarize and utilize AI generative technologies. You've also got the ability to create an internal wiki for your team, which makes it suitable for businesses as well at a fairly reasonable rate. So that was Craft. If you're interested in it, you can find it linked below and you can explore lots of different tools over on toolfinder.co. Cheerio!